Now you can copy text out of any picture with the Snipping Tool. So open the Start menu in Windows and choose Snipping Tool. There it is, now click New. And now just click and drag the square. So I want this TPS report information right here. Let go, pull up the Snipping Tool and it's right here. Now there's a new button, click this button here and then say Copy All Text. Extract that text, pull up Notepad, paste, there you go.